right. Next, we're going to be listening to an LP from 1954 called Borscht. It's by Mickey Katz. This is a super rare LP. It's a 10-incher. And it's a blend of Spanish, Yiddish, and English. There's some mambo in it, and it's a satire and parody. Now, it is in mint condition, near mint, rather. But because it's an LP, I cannot play the entire thing. My camera just doesn't have the memory for that. So we'll play the first song on this side, and then just sample bits and pieces throughout so you get an idea what's on the record. Here we go.
Señores and señoritas, schnorrers and schnorreritas. Bienvenidos, bienvenidos, hasta la vista, bastas, ya, spinel, stock, capsules like a dog. Que bamba, tire bamba, ya me beije public, Simon disse que ela foi me feita, Schmidt.
Relaxed.
Arriba, arriba, buenas blitzes, gehackte Charles, hey, se schmettene, folg mir a kange.
You tickle me, I tickle you, you tickle me. We kitzel, 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 dog enough. Hey, shame, bist du wie an alte Kuh, senorita, ich bin dog enough. It's mein Herz, you're tearing me a stickle herring, my baby, ich bin jealous, ich mekane. You look so nice, stickle, stickle, eyes, la ma hisse, wa nach alle Blisbaniane. La mir tanzen, a bissele der Rumbis, la klotze Kolumbis. Mein Tempel ist beim Slotkopf und Vantadi, als Herste la Bengel. Du gibst mir nach Kasplente, you gorgeous hot saliente. Hey, siehst, bist du wie lack mit a pickle, komm zum Gruppen, we'll always tickle, tickle.
Between the songs was my getting out of my old chair. All right, let's move it along here some more.
Oh, Maya, hold me tight. I'm open to the night. No? Was ist der Vertrag?
I come in this thing of Kapolas when es geht nicht, wenn man will. Every year the Nudnik bought a ticket for a prize. He won and took the present home, his mama to surprise. His mama smelled the package, she opened it up fast. Why she cried a 6-pound ham, Xavier Versus Slim Gonzalez stopped himself with Kishkin never schmaltz. The food was good, he ate until it wrapped up to his house. He walked up.
Okay, here we go.
draußen mit mein Cousin. Papa, sie sieh und nun geblasen. Hemmen ruft ihr Tätschert, Hanses Jung, der vermisst. Oi, Hanses, sie hat einen groben Pisk.
Herr Meier, hab auf Feier. Ihr Tora bist ja erst gekäufte Eier. Was gut nie, can you make me mad? Favo, ja, or I'm gonna shoot you, Dave.
Hab mich ziemlich unnefuden und fassen.
Okay, that's their version of country. This record's available on eBay. It'll be up for auction within a couple of weeks. Simply scroll down the YouTube info to find out the exact date and time that the auction starts and it opens for bidding. Sample, but I love klezmer. Let's keep going.
Feed on the Mississippi schmutz. Now I have an uncle in Atlanta. Don't they tell me it's an yente. They have no ranking and they call her gone me to win. Frank the rock arches out to show after.
Now, to find these records, simply take the eBay item number out of the YouTube title and put it into the eBay search engine.
Und zu vertrinken Pepsi Cola. I take me zurück zur die Prairie. I says I'm a high the land. Hier dort leben die Kie und die Chigala. Was geben Käse, Butter und Schmand.
All
right. Young man. Remember? Hab mir verbrannt im Trail, hab Feierabends. Und wir haben sie gelassen, den Ofenweg, denkst du?
And last song.
St. Louis woman, du talkst mein Diamond Bruce. Ja, Diamond Bruce, hey, ich hab's aber hier. Was mir zu jetzt? Ihr macht von mir am Mut. Yeah, 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 gekäuft die Kleine. Gekäuft ihre Fax für Gold. Der Fax für Gold, der sagt du. Herr Rachmanus, baby, yeah, yeah. With rice in up mein Heus.
Okay, now the jacket is in great shape. The colors are terrific. Just a tiny bit of yellowing on the edges. The seams, top seams perfect. Side seams perfect, still perfectly clear. On the bottom, there's just one split starting up here at the mouth. And the back, slightly yellowed again. This is from 1954, so little yellowing is going to be very, very normal. Extremely rare record. And again, can be yours by bidding for it on eBay. Now, on eBay, you never pay to bid. All bids are free. The winning bidder is the only one who pays anything. It's just what they offered. There is no buyer's premium. So, come on out to the auction. This is Al, a.k.a. For Love of Deals. Thanks for listening.